Therese Fernandez, and a new soloist, Caitlin Simonson.